You know, before we do this next song, you remember last week we talked about the woman at the well. We went into John 4. We talked about this lady who went to great lengths to stay away from people because everybody knew her because of her junk in her life, right? And then she meets Jesus, who calls her on it. And then right after meeting Jesus, we read those verses that said she dropped her bucket at the well and she ran down to the town and said, "Come see a man who told me everything I've ever done." There's a lot of things about that that stuck out to us last week. And one of those is, these are the people that already know her business, that she's been trying to stay away from. But she's running to them to say, "Come see a guy who just told me all of my dirty laundry." And we chewed on those verses. And what we started seeing is that what she was saying was that, "Come see a man who told me everything I've ever done, and it's okay. He knows all of it, and it's okay. He loves me like I am now." We talked about how you can come to Jesus like you are. But when we get out into the world today, we've got this idea that to love people like Jesus means you can't tell them anything that might threaten them. You can't offend people. We don't want to get into anyone's business. But I'll just show you this. Everything that Jesus ever said or did was totally against modern culture. But everything that Jesus ever said or did was totally for people. What he showed us is that you can love people with truth. As a matter of fact, it's impossible to love anyone without it. But we live in a time where we love our friendship more than we love our friend. We don't want to threaten this thing that we've got, this great hang that we've got, by telling them they might be running off a cliff soon. So we stay away because we don't want to judge anybody. When we look at Scripture, we see you can love people with truth. The song that we want to share with you guys now has been misunderstood sometimes by people and thinking that Jesus was a friend to sinners, meaning that he didn't care what they did. He cared what they did. He died for what they did. Jesus never felt the pleasure of sin, only the pain of it, all of it. So he knows what sin does. But he was a friend to them, and he met them where they were. That's why he was a friend to sinners.